Hey there, Scorpios, and welcome back for another Scorpio love reading. Thank you guys so much for your support. I really do appreciate each and every one of you, Scorpio. I'm going to also do another poll. Now, we're going to start the Scorpio love chat here soon. I can't tell you when, but it's going to be soon. And I'm going to need the topics that you feel more led to talk about. So I'm gonna post a poll before the week is out. We're gonna take it from there. I get so excited when I think about it because it gives me an opportunity to get a chance to just be with like-minded energies and on a collective level. So I know we're gonna be talking about situationships. Should you be lovers and friends? Infidelity. Marriage, you know, being single, your spiritual walk, your healing, all of those things play a vital role in commitments and relationships. So those are some of the things that I'm going to place on the poll as well for you guys to decide. So this is another quickie, another general love reading. Your overall energy is judgment. Now, you could be having an awakening. You could be going through some very, very spiritual changes at this time here. Spirit could be awakening you to something spiritual, or you could be being judged now, Scorpio. Or maybe you're putting your final judgment on a situation, whether you're going to tolerate or whether you're going to pass. So let's see what's going on. Your overall energy is judgment here. All right, Spirit, what does Scorpio need to know for Scorpio's love life? Show me Scorpio. Three of Swords. Ooh, I ain't seen that Three of Swords in a while, Scorpio. Somebody want to apologize for breaking your heart. Ain't that some shit? Because I feel like all they do is watch us out of Page of Swords. Ooh. That Page of Swords just really want to come out. See? All they do is watch you. Seem like the more they watch you, the more they want to come towards you here. Someone may feel like they owe you some type of apology here. I see the Hierophant. It could have been some type of commitment. Or maybe someone has sought out some spiritual counseling now. And now, you know, they're coming out of their pride and ego. And now they're about to make the right move for something that they did. And they're going to make good on it. Maybe they sought out with that Hierophant. Okay. So now we have the Devil card. So now I see. And for some of y'all, you're not going in the Seven of Wands energy. And for some of y'all, it could be a Leo here. Ooh, Scorpio. Give me one more card for Scorpio. Could be a Capricorn. Because someone wanted to win at all costs. They wanted to win so bad till they lost your ass, okay? And that's what they get. I ain't going to say that. See, now they're feeling left out in the cold because I feel like even though they had to win at all costs, they really lost something very, very valuable. And that valuable thing is you, Scorpio. Now they want to come back in and be your friend. Oh, Scorpio, 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 I love you guys. Let's see, you could be dealing with a Capricorn in this thing here. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, Leo, Sagittarius, Aries, Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces here, Taurus. All right, Spirit, what's going on here? What's going on with this energy on this board for Scorpio? Who is this person here? So someone here, I feel like, was toxic. They were karmic in their nature. So maybe they had somebody else with this Devil card and this Three of Swords energy here. And it looks like they want to apologize to you. And like I said, I see the Hierophant. Maybe someone has been seeking, maybe somebody been going to church here with this Judgment card. And now they're about to stand up to the plate and do the right thing. Somebody owes you an apology here, Scorpio, is what it seems like. Someone owes you an apology, and they're trying to make good on it. All right, you have the Star card. Could be an Aquarius here, or someone wants to heal the situation between the two of you. So let's start off with this Devil. Doom, 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 doom. Doom, doom. doom, doom. The devil. Doom, 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 doom. All right, Spirit, clarify the devil for Scorpio Wises here. The devil is clarified by the Hierophant. So maybe this person was in a whole nother relationship and they did not tell you here. And they're trying to apologize for it. See? Judgment. Maybe they've ended it. Ooh. Or this person is making a judgment call. Or maybe this person, like I said with their Hierophant, maybe this person has sought some type of spiritual counsel. And now they've had a spiritual awakening here. Out of the darkness into the light here. It's like somebody's changing their ways here. They done went to church. They didn't talk to Deacon Charles. You know, and now I feel like they want to come in and be honest with you and tell you the truth. Because someone has had a major breakthrough in their life, Scorpio. Oh, and y'all probably like, blah, blah, blah. I don't care, but I'm just telling you what the cards say. You seen me pull them. Now, what's up with this Page of Cups for Scorpio Spirit? What is this about? Ooh. Somebody got a lot to say to you, Scorpio. They're going to say, baby, baby, please, please, baby, baby, please. They just want to beg you and all those things. Clarify the Page of Cups. Page of Cups is the King of Swords, Libra, Gemini, and Aquarius here. So maybe someone is trying to really think things out and make the right decisions. And whatever, this person realizes that they were at fault here. So they're trying to do the right thing. And apologize to you. Ooh, someone's trying to get back in your good grace because they know that they were in fault. Now, this person could have talked to an older uncle or granddaddy or somebody in this Hierophant energy, but I feel like whatever they told this person, it landed and it made sense. So now they're coming in to apologize to you, Scorpio, and as they should. Look, they're going to Five of Pentacles because they don't like being outside of your life, or maybe they made you feel this way. Clarify the Page of Cups. Clarify the Page of Cups, Spirit, for Scorpio. Justice. It could be a Libra. See, they know that they was not fair to you, so they're coming back in to restore balance and to right their wrongs. They're coming back in to right their wrongs with you, Scorpio. Could be a Leo. See, because for some of y'all, this person couldn't contain something. Contain whatever this energy, this toxic energy is, because you see it again. Could be a Capricorn, could be a Leo for some of y'all here. Ooh, could be a Libra. Clarify the Page of Cups. Clarify the Page of Cups. And they want to start over with you, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. See that? They say, I'm missing out on all this good-ass love, Spirit, because it's finna be cold. What's gonna do, Spirit? What's gonna do? And y'all probably like, blah, blah, blah. I don't want to hear nothing. I'm not gonna say anything. Devil be gone. Y'all probably ain't playing no games, because they coming in that Knight of Cups. They coming. And you probably don't even want to talk to this person. You probably done switched on to the Scorpio's way and got their ass on block. They just don't know you, do they, Scorpio? All right, judgment here for Scorpio. Spirit, clarify judgment for Scorpio. Ooh. Judgment, Spirit, clarify judgment for Scorpio. Judgment is clarified by Wheel of Fortune here. So someone is deciding on their luck here. I feel like someone is about to make a decision that's going to either make or break their future destiny here. I feel like if this awakening is going to change someone's life here, and I feel like it's this person who wants to come in and right their wrongs with you. Look, there go that Page of Cups again. See, Spirit is like, look, if you do this, if you do the right thing, you get to have this with Scorpio. For some of y'all, but they like, because this is an awakening, or this is judgment. So somebody's trying to, this is still awakening here. Judgment with the Wheel of Fortune, this means a great fortune, luck, good karma here. So it's almost like during this awakening, things can change because they're coming in the right way now. Ooh. It's almost like spirit is like, look, you done messed over the wrong one, honey. You're going to have to write that wrong right there, or you're not going to ever be the same. Because if you lose Scorpio love, honey, you just might as well just crawl in a hole and just eat dirt, because it's you're just not going to be nothing, okay? Clarify judgment for Scorpio. There they go. They looking for your ass. They said, I'm just looking for my boo thing. I just miss my baby so much. It's so cold, cold, cold in this lonely, lonely world without my Scorpio. That's it. That's all I got. They coming. I told you they was coming. See, you got it over here too. They coming, but for some of y'all don't want to hear it. You ain't got damn thing to say, and you're not going to even respond to this person, because and your intuition is telling you they ain't shit and they'll never be shit, but people do change, see? They're awakening here. Clarify judgment for Scorpio. Clarify judgment. Queen of Pentacles. So they see you as the Queen of Pentacles here. So this person sees you as a stable, loyal, grounded, focused, good partner to be with. So this is why spirit is telling you, you do the right thing, your world will be glorious. During this awakening, and you doing the right thing, your luck will change, your fate, your destiny will change. So see, they're coming to you as the Queen of Pentacles. This is stability here. Ooh, Scorpio. Now what's up with this Page of Swords for Scorpio? Clarify the Page of Swords. What are they investigating? What are they talking about? Clarify the Page of Swords for Scorpio spirit. Eight of Pentacles here. So either this person is watching you work, because after all, they're coming to you as the Queen of Pentacles. They're looking at you as you are the Queen of Pentacles. They're coming to you with a lot of love. They're looking for their soulmate. They feel a spiritual connection with you. This is why you got the Ace of Cups here. So this person watches you work now. It could be someone passing by your job just to see your car there. You could be online working. It could be a coworker, but someone watches you work, Scorpio. This is why they see you as the Queen of Pentacles. They know that you work for your money and you're good. And they may be like, you don't want their offer here. They may be like, you don't want their offer, and you're going to cuss them out. They may feel like you're going to cuss them out. Clarify the Page of Swords for Scorpio. Ooh, shit. I say, ooh, shit. They say there's a lot of growth in your life, Scorpio. They say you that chick here. They can't keep their eyes off of you, Scorpio. This is someone who I feel like is really infatuated with you. It's just that maybe they were not giving in, especially you got the King of Swords here. Something that they did here. Maybe they had a third party here. But they look at you like you are the empress that's making money here. So they really hold you in high regards. I just feel like they had a problem. And this is a soulmate here. This is someone that wants to come back to you. Of course they do. This is why you got judgment call here. This is why you got the judgment call. Because your soulmate from your past wants to come back and tap that ass. Okay? They want to tap the hog. Calm down. Now you have the Three of Swords. Now let's see what this is about. Spirit, clarify this Three of Swords for Scorpio. Why is this Three of Swords here for Scorpio? Three of Swords. Ooh, it's clarified by the Tower. This is something that you did not even see coming, Scorpio. I feel like you may have been catching feelings for this person, or maybe you were into this person, but I feel like this heartbreak you didn't see coming. You didn't see it coming. It was an epiphany, a realization here. And for some of y'all, it could have been a relationship here. It's almost like y'all was trying to build something and your person stepped out and brought down y'all, whatever y'all were trying to build here. Whew. Clarify Three of Swords for Scorpio. Could be a Scorpio Aries. Page of Wands, because somebody was acting immature and reckless here. I feel like someone was selfish. They were only thinking about their own selfish needs. And they call, see, they go to Ten of Cups. The Ten of Cups going to come out again. So I feel like whoever this person is, they entertain another person here. I feel like either that ended or you found out about it. You may have found out that this person was out here being reckless and very, very immature against y'all relationship here. Give me another card for this Three of Swords. The Chariot. So they trying to come to you. So maybe you have found out. Maybe you found out about this third party here and it ended. Now here they ask, want to reach out and communicate with you. Because after all, you do have the Page of Cups. And they want their family back. Look, they want their happily ever after with you, Scorpio. Could be dealing with the Cancer. They're coming into you. Something that you found out that somebody did in the third party that destroyed your trust with this person here. But now they're trying to come back in and make it right. Because either they uncle, they daddy, they sister, they brother, or the deacon, pastor, somebody to talk to them. Now they're coming back to you with the right energy here. Because you saw the Devil card twice. This person, I feel like this person just couldn't get right here. They were their own enemies here. They could have had unhealthy attachments to other people. See, you got the Ace of Pentacles. See, they see a future with you. They see an abundant, bright future with you. They just effed it up. But your last card is the Seven of Wands here. Spirit, clarify the Seven of Wands for Scorpio. Why is this here? You probably blocking this person. You probably say, I don't want to hear shit. Three of Wands here. I feel like you may be blocking this person and you're waiting for something better. You're waiting on your ships to come in. And it could also be this person trying to come in and fight for you. They could be trying to come in and fight for you. But I feel like now you have the Hermit card. So I feel like you're gonna stand your ground. You're going to block this person. You're going to wait on something better. And you're going to soul search and stay to yourself. You could be dealing with the Virgo here. Now, this could be them, but I feel like this, if it's them, they trying to figure out how to get to you. Because I feel like this person had a lot of outside influences, a lot of people that they were dealing with. A lot of people had a lot of shit to say. Because, look, you got the Five of Wands, Five of Swords. They had to win at all costs. Now their ass is feeling the loss in this Five of Pentacles. And for some of y'all in that High Priestess, you don't have nothing to say to them. Clarify this Five of Wands for Scorpio. Why is this here? See? The Fool card, Aries energy. They want this new beginning. Or maybe you're waiting on to start over somewhere else. Either you're waiting to start over from somewhere else or this person does. They want you. Because after all, you have the Fool card, the Six of Cups, the Ace of Cups, the Ten of Cups, the Chariot. And they coming to you in this Knight of Cups energy. They see you, the true divine that you are in this Empress energy. And for some of y'all, you have a child with this person here. They see all you do is stay on your grind. That's why they see you as the Queen of Pentacles here. And that's why the Ace of Pentacles showed up, because for some of y'all said, Now, if you ended it, they're coming back in for the rebirth, because this person is stuck on you. They have not gotten over you yet, Scorpio. Even though you've ended it with them, they're still stuck on you, Scorpio. Let me pull a couple more cards and wrap it up. All right, Spirit. What else for Scorpio and this person? The Hangman. See, this person was stuck. They were stuck on stupid. They were stuck on their own karmic or toxic ways here. But something has changed, and I feel like it's this major awakening here. The universe has stepped in and give this person another opportunity. And I don't feel like it's for them. I feel like it's for you. Give me some more energy for this person, Spirit, and Scorpio. Seven of Pentacles. Somebody's waiting. Someone has planted some seeds and they're waiting here. So someone sees progress. Someone wants to make progress with you, Scorpio. And someone won't look. They want to take charge of the situation. Now, for some of y'all, you have children and this person have children. For some of you guys, you could have had a blended family with this person here, because I'm looking at the Emperor and the Empress here. But this person stepped out on the relationship. Now they want to come back. See, they want to come back and get their happy home with you because they feel like you are their soulmate. And they already know that you are the one that completes them, Scorpio. They just effed up. And I know some of y'all don't want to hear it, but I'm just telling you what the cards say. See, here go they love messages. They want, you're going to get a message from somebody that's going to start talking to you. Somebody's been trying to reach out to you to apologize and make things right, but you set your guards and your boundaries, and you block their ass, and you in high priestess energy, you don't want to hear us say shit. And that's what it is, Scorpio. All right, Scorpio, this is what I have for you. So if this video resonates, please like, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell, Scorpio. Leave me a comment, and I'll talk to you on the next Scorpio video. Bye, Scorpios.